the day. Turn back.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. They say Zeus grew up in these caves. Let's hope no one notices me here.
Iron! Hurry!
Thank you.
Best stay out of sight.
What can I get for you? Stop by again. Thank you.
I should watch my step around here.
Thank you. In position for sailing!
Brent, what happened on Naxos? Did you find your mother?
I found her, Varnavas.
Wonderful! Maybe now we can kick back and relax.
But I have bad news. We know the Cult of Cosmos poisons everything they touch.
Then that's where we'll sail to next!
I'm glad you're with me.
Lower sail! Get the oars out!
You're the only survivor.
They took prisoners. I was too far gone to carry back to Paros.
What happened?
We came to talk peace with Paros. They ambushed us.
What of your captain, Aeneas?
Took him.
If Paros has him, where would he be?
They joked about tying him atop the quarry and letting the sun soften him up.
I'll get him.
Make them pay.
Come on.
There's Aeneas. He's in bad shape.
Ella. Hold up. I should be careful. High security here.
beautiful white Parion marble. Should I add some Spartan red? There is a better life for you than this. Join my crew and let me show you.
Thank you. I'm forever grateful for your kindness, friend.
Athenians aren't going to like that. Thank you.
right there! Now's our chance!
Stay hidden for long.
Prepare for death!
Scott! I've got the light! Shit!
Thank you, Mistios.
You're a hard man to kill.
I know she wouldn't abandon me. Quick, let's get out of here. Thank you, Mistios. I hope Phoenix pays you well for this.
Remind her for me.
Something's wrong with Paros. More than usual. Strange things are afoot.
What did you see?
There were others. Not the Paros type. One had a mask. Never seen that before.
A mask?
I couldn't tell who he was. Time to get off this godforsaken island. I know my way back.
You should tell Phoenix what you saw.
I'll report to her at once.
Thank you.
I don't want to be spotted here. I should be extra careful in this area.
Hiring sailors, and I'll pay more than you ever made.
Cosmos fights for Athens, and so Athens fights for Cosmos.
Did you not hear what I said? These are their most skilled killers. You cannot stay in the public eye. They'll find you.
I understand you perfectly. But I also need to be seen. The propagandist did his job well. I need more support to attack Baros.
I've seen too many people die already. Please, come away from here.
Aspasia, what brings you here?
Alexios, read the room, my dear.
I'm interrupting. Please, continue your discussion. It sounds fascinating.
I've just come to tell your mother that the cult's elite forces are after her, and that this place is too open.
And I've been telling Aspasia I need to appear in public to maintain the support of the citizens.
You want me to handle the cult soldiers?
Not only that. My people won't believe Paros is behind this without proof. I need you to find it.
Of course.
Good. And I'll make the rounds here, shore up my support. Be careful. They're dangerous.
I know.
I'll get her out of here safely.
Where do your sources say I should start looking?
I'd try the caves under Mount Zas. The cultists are so enamored with their own mysticism. It's predictable enough for them.
I don't think anyone sent to kill you is going to admit who they're working for.
You're right. Physical proof is better. I'm sure you can find something.
Of course. I'd be happy to help you both. I'll see you again later.
Yeah.